We are back on Thursday Night Girl Fight, and it is the fight before the main event. And here it comes, a rookie new to PWW and professional wrestling. It is the A-lister, Kendall Warner, baby. Kendall Warner has been talked about a lot, and her services were sought after real hard by upper management in PWW, and they got her hands on her, and she's here tonight making a debut against the Cruiserweight Champion and Katy Perry. It's Thursday Night Girl Fight. I'll get you some, baby. Respect on it, PWW Universe. It is the PWW World Cruiserweight Champion. It's Katy Perry, baby. Katy Perry done the exact same thing that Tiffany Amber has done and proven that she is a multi-talented and the best. And what she does, we got a fight brewing, baby, on Lance Harbor this Thursday night, girl. The crowd with the boo birds. The main event is next. Get ready for that one. T3 match for the PWW European Championship. And Kendall Warner, the rookie, firing right away on Katy Perry, the Cruiserweight Champion. Katy Perry still with nobody really challenging for that Cruiserweight belt. Here's a cover by Warner and a kick out by Katy Perry. And she decided to give a youngster a shot. Well, not at her title necessarily, but to see if she can get beat. And there's a knockout forearm blow by the champ, and the boo birds are flying here. They go for Katy Perry. Not too sure what that is about, but a lay down DDT by Kendall Warner. And she is in dominating and returning the favor. It's Katy Perry with not one, but two sit-down jawbreakers. And the champ letting it be known. And Katy Perry now top rope, looking to fly to the outside. Flying crossbody. And she takes Kendall Warner out. And now look at Warner. Big time slam on that hard outside floor. The tables have been set for Sunday, PWW Roadblock. And it is going down. It is the end of the line for somebody, for someone, or for all. Who fucking knows? What I do know is the main event is going to go off tonight as we've got these ladies looking to. And oh my God, Katy Perry was just tombstoned out there on the ramp. Dear God Almighty, as they're trying to avoid, and now she returns the favor to Kendall Warner with a big powerbomb. And they are duking it out, and this could go from nothing to something as we are looking ahead to Roadblock, and Katy Perry might need an opponent for that Cruiserweight Championship as she slides into the ring just in time to break up the count. And Warner to follow. No! Katy Perry flies to the ropes and takes Kendall Warner out. Holy hell, what a fight. Both these ladies giving it their all as Perry, being the champ, does not want to take a loss because that makes her vulnerable. And Kendall Warner, of course, wants to show up and show out on her debut, swinging neckbreaker, taking down the champion. Snap their hair, pulled down. Taking out the champion. And now a flurry of offense by the A-lister, Kendall Warner. And now Warner picking Katy Perry up and looking to finish her. Kick to the gut. She's setting her up for the latest sit-down powerbomb. And that's got to be good night. Katy freaking Perry. And Kendall Warner now. Russian leg sweep. And she's going top rope. She's looking to fly. I believe I can fly. The elbow. That's it. And Kendall Warner is going to pick up a win over the Cruiserweight champ on her debut. Big time win by the rookie on her debut. People will notice you now. The main event coming up next. It's Thursday Night Girl Fight. I'm Lance Harwood, baby. T3 European Championship. Coming right at you. Do not go nowhere. We'll be right back.